That's not the steeping of a woman who's worried her cover's blown.
If she's working with Bao, she'd contact him by now. Tell him NCIS is on to him.
But she's not worried because she didn't take the bait. She knows Tinet lied to her.
All we know for sure is that Maggie likes her Darjeeling strong.
You overplayed your hand with the doctored photo.
You're just upset because you didn't think of it yourself.
I'm upset because she didn't tell me.
I didn't tell you because you would have tried to stop me.
Yeah, because it was reckless.
Pot meet kettle.
Well, plus we did find the hidden thumb drive in Maggie's house.
That thing is so encrypted, it's gonna take weeks to hack.
There's no trapping Maggie Shaw without being bold. If we would have told her we think Bao was still in town, it wouldn't have worked. We had to show her.
Maggie probably knows exactly where Bao's been this whole time and knows that photo is doctored.
Well, then she knows we're lying to her.
And realizes we suspect her.
Yeah, but we lose the chance at catching Bao. You know, the most wanted Chinese spy in the world.
But we'll force Maggie to make a move.
I don't care about Maggie Shaw.
I do.
Guys, gonna want to see this.
Well, she opened a box of biscuits?
She got a text from someone.
Who?
Unknown number. Confirming her cake is ready?
Lucy and Kyra at her house. Have them follow her. Give me the details. I'll get Jesse.
I'm coming too.
Only if you leave the attitude here.